You didn't tell anyone about last night, did you?
No. No, that's just how people act with couples on the ski trip. It's, hey, I'm tired. Can I use you as a pillow?
Jean. So, I think it's so cool that you came out on ski trip. Hope you had fun. Gee. Thank you, Jen. I did. Also, I just wanted to say I think it's really big of you for being so understanding about my friendship with Peter. What? Oh, I just mean, like, a lot of girls would be pretty weirded out by their boyfriend sleeping in someone else's room, but you're so trusting. I remember that about you from middle school. Oh god, doesn't your hair always get so greasy, spending like, what, 3 hours on the bus? Where did you get that? Oh, Peter gave this to me. Isn't it so cute? I love the colors on it. Well, have a nice day.
Hi, you ready to go?
Did you go to Jen's room last night?
Yeah, but
and you gave her my favorite scrunchie? Am I just a joke to you, Peter?
No, you're not just a joke to me. You just don't understand the situation.
No, I understand completely. This is over in every possible way.
Hey, Large, can we just talk about this? Let me drive you home. I'll explain everything to you.
I would rather walk home. Actually, I'd rather drive myself than get in a car with you right now.